Wait, did you, hold on now. Did you come on a date?
Okay, we'll just go.
No. Not that kind of date.
He's actually my hairstylist. People get confused, but honey, the only thing that Jason was laying down was this good wig, honey.